So hello class 8, welcome back. We were doing a chapter number 6, applications of ratio and proportion. So in our previous lecture, what we have done? We have calculated decrease and increase and about the percentages, okay? So now in today's lecture, we are going to deal with profit and loss. Profit means the actual gain we have added on to the cost price of the product, and the loss is we have suffered for loss in the cost price. ओके यानी प्रॉफिट वो होता है कि जो अपनों ने ऐड ऑन किया, जो अपनों ने मान लो अगर 100 रुपये की चीज़ है एंड वी सोल्ड इट एट 120, देन देर इज़ अ 20 रुपीज़ प्रॉफिट. एंड इफ द थिंग इज ऑफ 100 एंड वी हैव सोल्ड इट एट 80, देन देर इज़ अ 20 लॉस. इसका मतलब क्या हुआ कि प्रॉफिट वो होता है जो अपने ऐड ऑन करके बेचते हैं, एंड द लॉस इज व्हेन वी सोल्ड एट लेस. ओके सो फर्स्ट कॉस्ट प्राइस. कॉस्ट प्राइस मीन्स what is cost price? Cost price is the amount plus overhead charges, or you can say the actual amount we have spent to purchase an item is called cost price. And what are overhead charges? Amount is the actual amount at which we have purchased, and overhead charges are the expenditure we have done on it. For example, if we have brought an ice cream, ki humne ek ice cream li hai, so for that what are the overhead charges? We have to take it cool. For taking it cool, we have to place it in freezer, and there is a charge on freezer, means electricity. So that is the overhead charges. So amount plus overhead charges is cost price. Now moving to next, which is selling price. Selling price is that price at which we sold the product. Okay, so if we have brought it at 100 and we have sold it at 120, then there will be a 20 profit, then selling price will be 120 and cost price will be 100. And if we have purchased it at 100 and sold it at 80, then cost price will be 100 and selling price will be 80. So generally it is the sold price at which we sold an item is called selling price. Okay. So now moving to our next question, which is Anita and Sunita are the two persons. They have bought a goat at same cost price. कि उन्होंने जो बोट जब खरीदी थी तो उसमें क्या किया, उन्होंने गोट को सेम प्राइस पे खरीदा था. नेक्स्ट, अनीता सोल्ड एट 14,880 रुपीज एट 7% लॉस. जो अनीता है उसने 7% लॉस पे अपनी गोट को बेचा. सो नाउ फॉर दैट व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट कॉस्ट प्राइस. सो कॉस्ट प्राइस विल बी 100 इनटू सेलिंग प्राइस एट विच शी सोल्ड इट. And now downside, what is it? Loss. Loss means 7% loss. He has suffered 7% loss. So what you will get? 14. And now in downside you will get 93. What you have to do? You have to just divide. You can simply divide it by 3 also. So you will get 31 here. And upside you, what will you have? 3 fours are 12. Then moving to the next, 9 is 27 and 1 at 18 means 6. So now for that, if you are going to divide it, you will get 16 here. After dividing this, you will get 16 and 3 zeros more, you will get 16,000. So the cost price of one goat is 16,000 rupees. So now moving to the next. The cost price is same for Sunita's goat also. So cost price is 16,000 and profit is 5%. So using profit percentage formula, so it is 5% means profit percent. So formula is profit percent is equals to profit divided by cost price into 100. So using this formula, so 5 is equals to profit, because we don't know the amount of profit, divided by the cost price. Cost price is 16,000 rupees into 100. So zeros can be cancelled out and you have to multiply here 160 into 5 and you will get your answer. What? Multiply easily. ₹800. Okay, so this is the exact profit to you. So adding this, cost price is 16,000, profit is ₹800. So just add on these and you will get your proper selling price. Selling price is cost price plus profit. So it will be 16,000 plus 800, giving you 16,800 rupees. So this is the exact cost price for Sunita's goat. Okay, so these are your last question. This is your last question of your exercise. Other questions you have to solve it by your own. So thank you. Stay safe, stay home.